Security officials at the Olympics are on the lookout for a new terror threat. Why they are paying so close attention to the toothpaste coming into Sochi as the games begin today.
And frustration for a local mother who says red tape is keeping her daughter from getting an education.
And the bizarre ingredient that will be missing from the bread at Subway. It is 7-Eleven. Busy burglars are targeting dozens of cars in Seminole County. The simple warning from deputies that could help make sure you don't become a victim.
And the evidence prosecutors are using to build their case against the man accused of killing his wife and stepchildren.
And here is a live look outside. That is downtown Orlando. Rain headed our way. You're watching Eyewitness News this morning on Central Florida's TV 27. It is 7:28. If you're watching us on Channel 9 and you want the latest local news, switch right now to TV 27.